peeps, Celine here, and welcome back to Star Ocean, The Lost Hope. I actually said it right. I wonder how many videos, how many intros I can do it for. But we got to warm this room up so we can get that key card. Of course, now enemies are going to be, roaming, because we woke them up.
Come on, let's do this.
But it's fine. Ow. Got the key card. Now I gotta go run through them, just go down. Also, guys, you gotta remember, I haven't played this game in for a while. So,
I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on.
That's why I didn't remember. That's why I didn't remember I can recharge the thingy there. The ring. Because I actually did not know. I did not remember I could. There must be something else I gotta do.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on.
Gee, thanks.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Why can't she just say fireball? Alright, time to suggest a guide. Oh! There's a room I I can go into to treasure this key card, I think.
The Cardianon seem to be an even more vicious species than I thought. They've been forcefully taking over planets with undeveloped civilizations, one by one. It seems the invasion of Lemuris was only a small part of their plans.
FaZe!
I'm sorry, Limmel. That was insensitive of me.
It's fine. I understand, Kay.
In any case, we can hardly leave the Cardianon alone now, can we? We know what we have to do. I couldn't live with myself if we let something like the tragedy on Lemuris happen again.
Well, before we can do anything, we need more information. How's it looking, FaZe?
Yes. Let's see if there's anything else.
Wait! Stop it right there.
Oh, okay.
Edge, isn't that...
Yeah. It looks like the source of the disease on Lemuris. FaZe, pull up detailed data on this thing.
I'm afraid I can't. The data's protected too heavily to break into. I can read the file name, the Epiphanies of Guidance, but that's all I can access.
The Epiphanies... of Guidance? That doesn't tell us anything at all.
However, there seems to be something important inside this central isolation chamber, though I can't get any details.
Do you think?
There might be another one of those objects there.
All right, let's head for that isolation chamber.
I'm starting to think in every video there's at least one cutscene.
Intruder detected. There's my prey. There's my prey.
Can I get both of them, please?
They haven't noticed.
Come on.
Nice try. I think my voice is going to be nothing but green by the time I get done with it. I don't know who did what.
Useful experience indeed.
You're so cute. The shop. Don't need the shop. Sorry, I'm not talking. There's actually nothing really to talk about.
Over there!
Everyone, run!
Barely.
Damn it. Well, that's sure not getting us anywhere.
This room must be protected by some sort of energy field. One that can render any attack powerless. I've actually been having Limmel here try her hand as well.
This is weird. I can't use my symbology.
As you can see, the field even disables symbology. That alone is impressive enough, but we were transported to this room in an instant. That was matter transference. Teleportation.
An energy field and teleportation. They're certainly not lacking for technology.
Thus is the wisdom granted to us by the epiphanies of guidance. It is useless to resist.
Who's there?
Huh? What's this floaty thing?
It would seem we've been scanned.
Ugh, how embarrassing.
Are you a Cardianon? Where are you? How about you quit prying on us and show yourself?
Cease your bellowing, inferior being. You would do well to realize your place.
Are you the leader of this ship?
And what if I am?
'Cause if you are, I've got something to ask you. What are these epiphanies of guidance? What was that thing that made such a mess on Lemuris? Our friend's home! Answer me!
Edgy.
We, the Cardianon, shall be the rulers of this infinite cosmos. We have been blessed by the gods. All inferior beings will be eliminated.
What?
It's okay, honey. We're with you.
You're out of your mind! You think it's okay to cause pain because you're some kind of superior beings?
We are merely implementing the natural laws of nature.
You bastard!
If I may interject, you have not yet answered the key question.
What do you hope to gain from knowing the words of the gods?
The what?
Well, well. So, you are descendants of the Mua.
Mua?
Impurities are of no use to us. You, of Muon blood.
Muon blood? Is he talking about us?
We issue a mandate. You will stop the Steel Giant.
Steel
Giant?
You will instruct the Steel Giant to cease its destructive activities and surrender at once.
Hold on! What the hell is this Steel Giant?
an invader. It came here with an accomplice who escaped our grasp. Another descendant of the Mua, like yourselves. In fact, he wore the exact same symbol as you.
You're saying he had the SRF emblem on him?
We believed we had captured his ship. But apparently, yours was merely a vessel of the same design. However, your vessel also bore precious specimens. Two, in fact. Thus is the will of the gods.
The same design. The same emblem? So, he actually was here after all.
I think I finally understand the cause of all the damage we've seen on this ship. Everything is because of this steel giant's destructive activities. It's no wonder the Cardianon paid us so little attention.
In any event, you are to be used as specimens. You will enlighten the giant before you are disposed of. Heed my words and instruct it immediately. Surrender at once!
Fine. You want some instruction, huh?
Edge!
My name is Edge Maverick. I'm a friend of Crow's. Listen, I have no idea who or what you are, but if you came here with Crow, don't hold anything back! Smash this ship to pieces! The Cardianon are insane!
We do not understand your actions. You will remain in confinement here until your punishment has been decided.
Sorry?
There's no need to apologize. Frankly, I feel relieved.
You sure told him. Edgy, you're so cool.
Yep, just like you, Edge. Though I do think you went a little bit overboard.
What these Cardianon are doing just isn't right. I know you would have acted the same way, Crow.
So, it does make you wonder. Did Crow do this, or... Technically, it's the female that's running around who did it. Who's like an elf-like... She's technically an elf-like creature. Are you gonna fight these people? So, yeah, we had a guess on the answers. And there she is. But I don't think it's her causing all the damage.
What now?
Alert. A steel giant is approaching. Quickly. What number gate is being breached?
Must hurry.
At this rate, the specimens are going to escape.
I can't see. What is that?
I don't know. But if I had to venture a guess, I'd say it's probably the Cardianon's
steel giant.
It's coming this way.
Brief. I am Bacchus D-79 of the Morphus. Please, come with me.
Wait a minute! Just like that, you expect us to follow you?
So you must be Mr. Edge Maverick.
Huh?
Your voice print data matches that of the call broadcast throughout this ship earlier. Let us go then, Mr. Edge Maverick.
Just hold on a second, okay? First, I want to say thanks for coming to help us. And next, there's something I need to ask you.
The thirst for knowledge always presents chances to gain insight. As a humble scientist, I would like nothing more than to answer your questions. However, our current reality does not permit leisurely conversation. Let us go, Mr. Edge Maverick.
Fair enough. I'll save the questions for later, Mr. Bacchus.
As you wish, Mr. Edge Maverick. Incidentally, please feel free to call me Bacchus.
Will do, Bacchus. Likewise, you can just call me Edge.
As you wish, Mr. Edge.
No, I mean, never mind. So, where are we going?
The Central Isolation Chamber. There I can fulfill my duty.
Your duty?
The objects known as the Epiphanies of Guidance. It is my duty to put an end to them.
I see. Well, that's convenient. We need to be getting there ourselves.
And he has joined our party. We can only have 4 people in our party, so temporarily... I'll put him in our party and take FaZe out. So you guys can see him in battle. Oh, I can't go his way? Okay. Well, you saw her attack.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
But basically, he's a gunner. I don't even know where I'm at.
Damn it.
Yeah, he shoots. I don't really use him in battle, to tell you the truth.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Oh god, he's also a higher health or higher level than everyone else. So I actually may need her. Or may need him. But since he's long range, I'm gonna put him in her spot. That way... Yeah, that way... he will help out and we'll gain levels. Oh, she's about to go up a level. I don't know where I'm at. Ah, I see where I'm at. Very healing. I am never taking her out of my party, as far as I live. Because of that one skill. Oh, fuck you. I know. I'm sorry. But that's why my channel is not rated for kids, because I do cuss. Not as much as I... Not as I cuss too much. I try not to.
Now you'll see what I made up. I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on.
Also, what he brings is engineering, robotics, which means he'll drop, robots will drop things, and mining. Let me level this up. I guess that. Force Breaker and whatever Shock is his two skills. Oh, can you, use cotton? But now we know I'm low. I'm under level. Which is bound to happen.
Oh, I'm fully healed.
Come on, now's our chance. Eat this.
also, the characters in background will go up. Probably not as fast as the ones active, but they will go up. I don't get it. It's weird, Kay. Even though we bite things through, we couldn't even buy through. There's no one here. Buy things. Do you mean this vending machine? Yeah. When you put money in, a lot of things pour out. Is there someone in it? Or do you make it out of Symbology? But you don't use any Symbology. So it's so weird. I don't know what you're getting at. I don't think your thinking is quite right, Lynn. No, Mr. H. By searching for an answer, there's no wrong way of thinking. What is important is the method is one way to find an item. Your heart, whatever, of knowledge is a truly wonderful thing. I find myself truly impressed. If you allow it, I will act as a guide towards your answer. That's no good, Kay. Oh? What's no good? Have you already arrived to the answer through your own matters? There's no Nis, I'm just Lima. No, Nis Lima, I could not. Observing other whatever things across is this vessel. Just call her what she wants, would you? If you assist, Mr. Edge. Well then, Lynn, would that be decisive? Yep. Now you got it. We assist you the issue, please allow me to return to the matter at hand. If whatever. This is a vending machine. Okay. There. Are we all better now? Oh, God. She is something else. I need to sell some things. Wait. New. Oh wait, I know what I need to sell. Because that chess. Not good enough. Okay, everyone attacks me. And yeah, that's what he does. He jumps out and does a big fireball.
Rising blade!
my lord. At least I think she still goes up while... No, she's 2 levels behind than everyone else. She does not go up levels. But I know she'll shoot when she gets in battle. Oh, we're on this. I'm fighting everybody on the way there. Yeah. By being really, really behind. I know after a good battle, she'll shoot up 2 levels and catch up.
Rising blade.
Why her?
This feels pretty good, Kate.
Oh, shit, we're out of time. I'm sorry. I apologize big time. So, yeah. I have nothing else to say, guys. So leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you have it. I do apologize. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.